You seem quite taken by the Buchi girl and the stories she told you.
I don't think she's lying, Amaka. She holds no grudge against you.
Right.
If anything, she is actually grateful to you for bringing out the sensitive side of self.
Such gratitude.
Well, I don't think you have anything to fear from Buchi or Sav, for that matter.
Monica, trust me, you do not know Sav like I do.
Actually, I don't know him at all.
Good. Because I know that with Sav, it's better to be safe than to be sorry.
Well, we have all the time to think about it when we return, so.
Fine, girl. Calm down. I'm really fine.
I don't know you. Just free me.
Bam me for Gilo Shelly. Are you sure? Oh, Benny, now. Gilo Shelly. Don't worry, you know what? You know what?
Free me, Joe. See, I don't want trouble. Now, coach, I defined.
Why? You being babe? Identify yourself, Joe. About. Twale. Baba. I don't know, Sina, your babe.
I am not his.
You were scared back there, huh?
Of who? Those idiots.
You need to be very careful around here, Buchi.
See, coach, I can handle myself. Even when next they ask me if I'm your woman, I should say yes.
Wow. You make it sound like it's a very bad thing. It's not like your man is on the outside now, or is he?
Let's get back to the reason why I'm here. What's going on with Sav?
Sav. Buchi. You need to help Sav or he's going to die.
How?
There's going to be a breakout in the prison. That's how we're going to get him out. If you want to see Sav alive.